Who has the lowest divorce rate in the world? According to a report by the United Nations, the country with the lowest divorce rate in the world is Libya. The report shows that only 0.2% of marriages in Libya end in divorce. This is attributed to the country's strong cultural emphasis on family values and the importance of marriage. The divorce process in Libya is also complex and difficult, which may discourage couples from ending their marriages.